Starting today, the Alario Center will reopen for drive-through COVID-19 testing once again. This will take place today through Friday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m., Saturday from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Parish officials say this is in response to the recent spike and huge increase in demand for testing. You can also get vaccinated while you're there. The Pfizer and Johnson & Johnson vaccine will be given out during those same hours.
Well, today is an effort to beef up the blood supply in our area.